Sometimes a good tail kicking is about the best thing that could ever happen to us. Until then, we can think we're unwhippable. The book says, the Lord resists the proud, but gives His strength to the humble. So if your tail's getting kicked or been kicked, maybe God's involved in it somehow. Not to ruin you, but to reach you. Even in a tail kicking, try God. He's got a plan.